men, he is like a broken man. Like a half a man. A man, if you will. He has no end anymore. And his marriage, it is killing him. Where is the passion? She is gone. Replaced by ugliness. You see, Laszlo, Mrs. Jerry, she's not a pretty lady. She's more like an offensive lineman or a tight end. Big and hairy, but fertile. She gives Jerry 5 kids, but she's even bigger. Now, she's like a whole offensive line. He feels no pride in himself. He has no pride in his marriage. He is ashamed of this wonderful lady who bears him so many young. And he comes to me and he cries, Fernando, save my marriage. I love my wife. Even...
What a ride she's gonna be, huh? All right, listen. Get some wheels to the safe house at St. Mark's and pick up a few friends of mine. They're hitting the bank and they need a driver. I gave my word that you were the man, so don't screw this up. Get them to the bank before 5 o'clock, not a minute after.
This is the thing. The women... It is for them, too. For Janice, if her husband goes to New Beginning, she thinks, Senor Wonderful, all over again. And in the extreme case, maybe she comes to work for me. And she gets a New Beginning herself. She discovered the excitement having a passion all for herself. This is Janice. You call me 5, 5, 5, 9, 2, 9, 2.
Now listen, don't try to pimp out my listeners.
That is a very early word. A travesty. I work miracles, senor. Not pimping. I say, I give the passion back. And... Mr. Talk Show. You Mr. Hooker on my tongue.
Who are your people anyway? Which exotic location do you come from?
I am Latin.
Latin is a big place there, buddy. We're in Latin.
I do not need to listen to these insults. I have pride. I have a calling. Many are called, but few are chosen, my friend. And I was called and chosen to work a miracle.
So, where were you called from, Fernando?
From upstate, okay? To Happy Money now?
Get to the bank on the main drag.
A real Latin passion. I work the miracles every day. Missing wives, children, if your husband, if your daddy, if he's not happy, send him to me, Fernando. In exchange for a few hours a week, I give you the world.
Get off, get lost. You're just a cheap pimp from upstate. Get out of my studio.
I save your daddy. Oh. I save your husband. It is a miracle.
Get out of here.
It's a miracle.
In and out in no time.
Have one delivered. Just log on to Pets Open. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
For all units, armed bankers, progress, back in the
station owner, Donald Love.
My name is Donald Love. You're listening to a Love Media station. Enjoy.
All right, we're back here on Chatterbox, the radio show that never gets old. I'm Laszlo with open ears and a closed mind. Hello, you're on the air. What's your name?
I wanted to talk about spanking.
Oh, God, not another one.
I think spanking kids is the only way to teach them right from wrong.
So you think that teaching kids at an early age that violence is the solution to problems will make them valuable members of our society?
Exactly. I knew you'd understand, Laszlo. My daddy used to whoop the tar out of me. He won't hit you so hard when you clean fell out of my ear. Didn't do me no harm. Look at me now. I'm the best pest control guy in the world. I'll kill more rats and roaches firmer than you can imagine. And I love it. It's such a great country. I wouldn't be where I am today if my daddy had
feet. What are you talking about? Man, I'm starting to believe that guy about the fluoride in the drinking water. Listen, if there's any sane person left in Liberty City that can hear my voice, please call the show right now. This is an SOS going out across the city. All right, let's go over to this line. Hello, caller. You are on the air. Are you sane? Are you a sane caller?
Absolutely, Laszlo. Killer bees.
Killer bees?
Yes, killer bees. Did you know that if the current migration nurse continues, we will all be dead in 3 years? Did you want to become a bee stopper? I don't. That's why we must act now. Killer bees must be stopped.
I wonder why more people aren't talking about this. I mean, killer bees swarming, it sounds pretty serious. Ah.
Where's my damn pool?
My name's back Brad, I guess I knew.
Any ID? You look trustworthy.
Come on.